It started out with me showing them one basic aspect of programming, and then the next would follow, the next would follow. And as we went through and did it, they coached each other. And when we got down to the last trophy, the first place trophy that you're going to see coming up was entirely done by the group. And that would take weeks for a typical entrepreneurial training. And when you stop and you think about how this happened, all the things that happened, the sacrifices the people of Richland New Hope make from their own lives, this is a very rewarding career path, but it's also a very challenging career path. So I think we really need to give the people of Richland New Hope that make this kind of stuff possible a real round of applause for all that they do. That's why we're first place overall, $340, Team Hannon.
And also get trophies as well. So.
You know, this is amazing. You give somebody the tools, what they can do, and the kids a chance, and others, you did a great job. We owe a lot to the individuals that do this type of work, and I've said time and time again that, in my opinion, it's God's work. So thank you, Liz, and your crew for what you do, and thank you, Tyler, for putting together, and Cody and everybody for doing this. I think it's a great idea. I think we can expand on this, and again, thank you for your support of New Hope, and Liz, keep up the good work.
Thank you.